But let's go ahead and start here at 11 with breaking news. We're following right now on Detroit's east side. I-94 closed at Van Dyke. This is as police investigate a shooting. State police telling us a 22-year-old Hamtramck man pulled over in a construction zone after suffering gunshot wounds. State police say he was taken to the hospital with serious injuries. Right now, police are searching the freeway looking for any possible clues.